Hello, we are back here with another project. It's a digital tachometer using IR sensor module, Arduino and LCD. So you can see the circuit diagram over here. Now we'll go to explain IR sensor module. So you can see the IR sensor module that is embedded with photodiode and IR transmitter. Now this is the back side. It is actually a soldered module that is available in market. Now it has some of the components like LM35 pad, few other resistor and trimmer. Now these are used for controlling the sensitivity of this module. So you can see PD is written and IR is. This PD is photodiode and this IR is infrared transmitter. So you can see there is an IC called LM358 IC and this has LED indication as well. Now it has 4 pins VCC, ground, out and out minus. These 4 pins are used for generating signal. Now you can see we have assembled the device using Arduino. Now this Arduino is actually 8 mega 2 328 embed board, and you can see 16:2 LCD that is used for displaying the speed in RPM. And you can see there is a text switch, there is a reset switch that is used for starting the counting thing. So you can see now we'll supply the power supply to the board. So as you supply the power supply, you can see tachometer is written. Now it is written, please press button to start. So you can see the preset button over here. Now when you click the preset button over here, now it will indicate you need to start as well. So you can see, we'll simply demonstrate how it will do the counting. So when you place your hand in front of the module, an LED indicates, that indicates an object is detected far away. Similarly, when the switch is on, so we can just go and start right now. So now it's starting reading RPM. Now when a fan rotates in front of this module, its blade strikes means number of time it strike, it shows how many times it has struck. Now it has struck 80 times. So according to the number of blade, for example, if your fan has 3 blade, you can set the formula in Arduino program. Now Arduino program will be explained here. So you can see again I have moved my hand like a fan blade in front of this module. So you can see it's 212. This is because this time the moving speed was very fast. Now let's go to the programming section. So we have come here at the programming section. So this is the program for measuring the speed of rotating motor or rotating fan or blade. Now this you can see, this is the library for LCD, that is 16:2 LCD, and you can see over here liquid crystal LCD 890. These are the pin that are used at input output pin for LCD. Now this is the defined sensor 5. This is the output terminal of IR sensor, and this is defined start. This pin is for a reset switch or preset switch that is used for starting section. Now you can see this part. Now this part is for counting. These are used as a count, means how many times obstacle is detected in front of the module. Now these sections do this information. Now if digital sensor, digital read equal to sensor, then you need to count. If digital read is no sensor, then there is no counting done. Now return count. Now means this return is used for going back and continuously into loop section again and again. Now similarly you can see over here pin mode sensor input. Now that the sensor that you have defined at the topmost point, this pin number 5. Now this is used as an input section, and start is also as a input section. Now whenever the button is placed, it will be displayed as please press button to start. Now when the button is start, now reading RPM will be displayed and the operation will be done for 5 seconds because we have given the timing interval for 5 seconds, that is 5000 milliseconds. Now finally the result will be displayed at RPM. The RPM value may be 300, 500, 200, 1200, 1500, and it will be displayed at this section. RPM equal to 300, 400 or whatever. Now, what you have used this one? Now, this is the most important section. This is actually used for the formula. Now, in 5 seconds, the motor is rotated at particular speed. So, when you divide 60 by 5, you will get the result 12. So, time is 5. 5 into 12 equal to 60. And this 3 is the number of blade. If you are using 2 blades, 3 blades, 4 blade, you need to divide by 2. So, this was all about the explanation. So, if you have any problem, you can comment down in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel for more further video update.